So tell me, folks, what is this all about?
We already told you!
I don't mean your bullshit story about Conan the Barbarian. Who is this guy?
Didn't you hear the women in the bar? They said he put his bare hands through someone. He's not human!
I'm still not buying it. There has to be a rational explanation.
What, tonight? Nothing rational has happened tonight.
It just doesn't make sense. How could he get into the bar without being seen? How could he take out those people in the movie theater before they even got out of their seats?
I don't know!
Neither of us know. We told you everything!
The people in the gym, the movie theater, the bar. If I didn't know better, I'd say this guy was a wizard.
What?
A wizard, like that Larry Potter kid. You'd have to have something pretty wicked up your sleeve to pull all this shit off.
What?
Nothing. Nothing.
Hey, get the fuck out of the way! Ah, pussy!